The verdict in the Colorado movie theater massacre, James Holmes found guilty of killing 12 people and injuring 70 more. The question now is whether he will get the death penalty or spend the rest of his life behind bars. ABC's Clayton Sandell has that story.
We, the jury, find the defendant, James Egan Holmes, guilty.
This morning, James Holmes, already an admitted killer, is now a convicted one. Guilty on 165 charges, including murder and attempted murder.
I got seven down in the beater knife.
Just 3 years ago, the 27-year-old killed these 12 people and injured 70 at a midnight premiere of a Batman movie.
Guilty.
Holmes remained motionless, hands in his pockets, his attorneys failing to convince the jury that he was insane.
The mental illness is the reason, the sole reason, that this crime took place.
But prosecutors argued, though he is mentally ill, Holmes was not insane, and that night knew right from wrong. Sandy and Lonnie Phillips lost their daughter, Jessica Gowie. They came to court every single day for 11 weeks.
What does this day mean for you?
That he's never going to see the light of day ever again.
Beginning next week, sentencing. The jury will now decide if Holmes should face the rest of his life in prison or the death penalty. For Good Morning America, Clayton Sandell, ABC News, Centennial, Colorado.